Good morning, Bunny Rabbit. How are you doing today?
And good morning to everybody else. Welcome to day 21 of One Lone Cat as I go off to work, and it looks like it's going to be a beautiful day. So we'll see what's going on today. Well, home from work. Thank God I've got 2 days left with a day off in between. The next week I'm working 3 days. Now 2 of those days I'm working till 3. But finally it's going to be so good to get out of town. Okay, just made a quick run to Hannaford to get rid of some bottles and pick up some burger rolls and a can of cat food for Crumb. So I figure on the way home, I'll chat a little bit about my nephews, and I hope you enjoy me including them in my vlogs, because in the next couple weeks, exactly 2 weeks from Sunday, they're going to be heading back to Buffalo, because I guess over there the school year starts a little earlier than it does here. Well, sure, you got a couple of weeks left. I guess after that, you probably won't be seeing them for a while. But now that we're into August, I'm almost completely done with the first summer living alone. I'm like, wow, it went by pretty fast. Of course, a lot of it was raining and you couldn't get to do anything. But oh well, there's always next summer. Well, it's getting kind of late. It's another work night, so that's why this vlog is kind of short. So thanks for watching again. And see you tomorrow. Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHaines.